Round two, guys. I mean, round like 18. I don't even know. Oh, God. Look what I found. What's the volume at? Hang on. Ooh, it's kind of loud. I like 16.
When I find you, you'll be very sorry.
You're looking for me? I'm right here. Anyways, that's not what I found. This. I would never have found that on my own.
I don't have time for games.
Combine the ingredients.
Come out at once.
Gulp, I guess. I drank it.
When I find you, you'll be very sorry.
Really? Talk to the geezer.
To see your
wait, should I?
What a sweet sight.
You're busy? Hey, you. Tell me the answer now.
Dude.
Huh?
Quick. Come close.
This is what I was supposed to do? What's up, bro? Oh, it's tripping. You're in a pickle, all right.
Words out about your deal with Lizzie. I know why you're here. You want that engine coil.
I was going to kill
it's
you, but
yours.
Sure.
You just happened to
okay!
Kill me. This contraption, Trimble's machine, get it off me.
Sure, sure.
Let me die.
Okay. I literally was going to do it anyway because I'm being
all
an evil
I have
guy.
To do is pull that oil tank.
Sure.
No, not yet. Trimble's machine keeps me alive.
I already drank the antitoxin,
so.
I didn't know this was a part of it. I didn't know you could just kill the guy, and he's cool with that. I mean, he did mention this when I pulled the thing the one time.
He has antitoxin he drinks every day, just in case I croak.
I got it.
Make some to survive the gas.
We're good. Okay.
Dowd
is a genius. I mean, I'm a genius because, like, I figured it out. But I also had to look up where that actual, like, creation point was. You're done, bro.
So, what's the combination?
Tell me. Tell me, hurry up faster.
Free, kid.
You got, like, 5 seconds, bro.
Are finished.
Four. Three.
That's good.
Two.
And,
one.
Something.
Oh, tell me the combo. You got, like, 1 second.
I gave her the password a long time ago.
What?
But she never came.
Huh? Bruh.
I need that combination.
I need it.
Right. You did
you better not die right now.
The number is 2-3.
That's good enough for me, right? 2-3. Mr. Hat. Well, I can breathe in this stuff now. Finally, dude, right? 2-3 something. Well, that's only like 10 attempts, right? I forgot what I was doing. I'm a little buzzing still. And I haven't played this game in like a week-ish. Where am I even putting that combo in? Here? Ow. Here? Oh, it's down. There's stairs. Bruh. I wasn't expecting to record this, but here I am. 2-3 something. 0? 1? 2? 3? 4? 5? 6? 7? 8? Oh, it was 8. Rats! Get away from me, rats! Oh my god, y'all are crazy. Greedy. Greedy rats. Oh my god, stop! You're not gonna get me. Ya dunzo, rat-a-tat-tats. Just like Oblivion, man. Way back in like 2013, man. Oh, we're here. Do I want to do this? I guess. I don't know what else I'm really doing. Phew. Well, we've survived something. We gotta find the engine coil or something. Oh, I literally missed. Ouch. Hey, you wanna fight me? You wanna face me? Okay, how about I just do this? I don't know what I'm doing. I
Don't know why I equipped that. Yeah, 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 yeah. You're not dying? I'm dying. Ow. I'm getting hit by something. Oh, hi. I see you now. Now you're attacking. Oh, those are annoying.
I'm getting attacked by some things, dude.
Rat-a-tat-tats again. Knock it off, dudes. I'm trying to figure out what I'm doing. Oh my god, the booze is kicking in. Okay, how do I get past this? Can I? Aw, no trespassing. I guess I can't go that way. Let's see. I can go like this, though. Get me through here. What am I even doing in here? What? Blood from the eyes. Oh, that doesn't sound good. I don't know if I'm gonna help. I'm probably gonna just kill you, you know? Just to make sure I don't get a... Hello? Hello? Who the heck?
You're not a weeper, are you?
Strange woman. Should I just kill her? I'm just gonna try. Oh my god, she actually is evil! I was right to do that. Oh my god, murder! Oh, she was evil! I was right to do this! Y'all can't say nothing about that. That was instinct. Oh, shoot. What the? Shut up. I'm losing my mind. I can't believe that was the right call. Holy shit. Huh? You will not have my eyes. They're very pretty from what I've been told my whole life. They're very pretty eyes. Hey, you punk. Oh, she's dead. Oh, dude. I need a drink after that one. Oh, I shot her again. Oh my god, I'm just pure evil. Doubt is a menace. You gonna yell at me? Go in there with your sister. Pass out, dude. Oh my god. They were not good. I'll tell you that. They were straight up evil doers. Does that mean I'm a good guy now? Again? I don't know. I still kill the Empress. Like, Dao is still an evil guy. Holy moly, dude. Holy moly. Can I just throw a grenade on these rats? Let me just cook this bad boy. Yoink! No more rats. Alright, let me just see what's going on here, huh? A rune? A bone charm? Sleep darts? That's not what I wanted. There it is. A corrupted charm. Take less, and that's not the one I grabbed, is it? There's no way. It's the corrupted. Shivering silhouette. Benefit enemies have high chance to miss range attacks, but I'm more visible. I'm already kind of. That's actually not bad, but I don't have enough room, so. Oh well. Well, that was fun, wasn't it? That was super fun. Should I shoot that thing? What's going on in there? I don't even know where I'm going. Like, I literally don't know what the goal is right now. Oh, please. Okay. I thought I just messed that up. What does my quest say to do? Or, like, mission, right? Object, dude. Retrieve the coil. Where, though? I don't even see a... Oh, that's... I thought I was playing Spider-Man, dude. I'm trying to do the pulse for the exit. Do I want to leave? Do I want to leave? Is this the same exit that Corvo took? Nah, it can't be, right? This can't be the same area, yeah? Where am I? Warning. Outflow area. Okay. I literally don't know where I'm at. Should I drink more, dude? I'm kind of in a good spot. Maybe one more shot or something. Maybe one more drink. And I'd be like at perfect equilibrium. Did I mean to do that? I didn't do that, did I? There's no way I did that because I have blink equipped. How did that happen? What's going on? Did I do that? Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Change comes. She'll only know if her sister is nearby. That makes no sense. Our power flows from her. She's there.
Oh, I thought I had him. Ouch. Stop. No, you're not. Oh my god, you're strong. Phew. I'm scared. Where are you? Where are you? Oh! Damn! You are strong. Never mind. You're not that strong. Hmm? Who hurt? Who saw me? Hmm? What's that about? Somebody saw me. That was crazy. I feel like I didn't actually activate the gaze thing though, right? Did I do that? How could I have done this? And also switch back to blink in like a millisecond. I'm gonna rewatch that when I edit, because that was really weird. Oh shoot. Oh shoot, oh shoot, oh shoot. You're just a zombie thing? Never mind. You're a weeper. Ow! What the? Where'd you come from? That's how I feel, man. Wait, you're still alive? There's another one. Never mind. Okay, my thing ended. I'm just gonna throw this to the next person I see, because, go away! I don't want to deal with you! Phew! What is happening here? Is this the mission? What am I doing? I don't know what the goal is anymore. What does it say? I didn't really read it. It's just get the coil, right? But where's the coil at? How many health things? So I can't heal anymore. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. That's not good. That's a bad one. I might actually have to reload. Oh, no. I need to try to beat this mission at least. We're already like... We've already done one video on this mission, right? So we need to try to beat it. Hey. Hey, yo! Maybe I should save that in case I get hurt again. I might want to drink a little bit more. Just one more shot. Just one more shot. We'll see. We'll see. What's this? That's an arm. That is not what I want. Oh, you're literally a Brigmore Witch. That's the name of the game. That's funny. I killed you. Or did I? I think I killed that one, actually. By my hand, I'm pretty sure. Where's my mission marker, dude? What am I trying to do? I don't know. Oh, hang on. Did I go up here already? I'm losing my mind, bro. I think I did go up here already. What am I trying to do, though? Hang on. There's a way over here. It looks like there's something. Hey, money! I'll take money any day. But what do I do? What's my real goal here? I might have to pause it and just figure it out. Hey. There's a rune 8 meters away. What the hell is going on over there? What's that guy doing? He's being me, bro. Ugh. I drank too many ramchadas and too many butterscotches. Why are you highlighted? You're dead, aren't you? You're a dead body, but you're still gold? That's weird. That's strange. Exit? I can leave? Hey, yo! I found it! There's a thing here. That's weird. Can I just kill this guy? Boink. Whoa, 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 whoa! Why are you climbing? Why are you climbing that? Hey, a rewire. Oh, that's pretty handy. Hey, what's this? No power. Oh, yeah. Do not use the venting system. Oh, Among Us? Don't use the vents? I might want to use the vents. Can I just... Oh, crap. I can't get past this, can I? Oh, there's no way, right? Shoot. Get me through here, please. I want to advance the story. Did I just fall? Oh, wow. There's actually not stairs there. Okay, I don't know what to do. Wow, my jump is crazy, I forgot. What can I possibly do here? Can I open that? Keep air vent clean. Okay, sure. Where do I find a whale oil thing? Do I need to power this? Is that what's happening? That's water. Oh my god. Okay, one more shot and I should probably stop. And then also probably sleep, because I haven't really eaten. I need to, like, cure the hangover. Because I don't really like being hungover. Surprise, surprise, right? I drink pretty often. That's not true. When's the last time I actually drank? In terms of not recordings, but like the actual day? It's probably been a long time. I feel like it's been weeks. Like literal week, like three probably, since I actually drank. But like recording wise, I did that a long time ago. So like the backlog, it looks like I drank maybe like Animal Crossing part 11. And I just recorded 13 right before this. Well, right before Spider-Man, so. But there was a big gap in between that. There was like a whole week in between some of those videos. Because I noticed on Spider-Man, my save was a week prior to today. So, even that's old. Do I want to go back that way? Whoa, that closed really weird. Let me just pause it. Drink a little bit. And figure out what the hell is going on. Because I don't know where to go. And I can't find a whale oil anywhere near here. So I'm going to try to figure out what to do. So I'll be back. Okay. I found something. I got attacked by rats to get this. But water control valve wrench. What the hell is that? Can I use that over here? What's this? Oh, that's nothing. Whew. Okay. Let's see if there's anything I can use that for. Whoa, the jump is insane. Why can't I just, like, crawl under this? I mean, it looks pretty tight, but I could probably do it. If it's not moving. Why is it so complicated? Water control valve. I don't know. I might have to pause it again, because that was just, like, it seemed like it's an important thing. No power steel. Where do I get a whale oil thing? Maybe I have to backtrack, like, for real. Because I can't get into that area. And I don't know what I'm doing. That seems like it would help somehow. Is there another way? What's this door? That's not a door, actually. That's a sealed off thing. I don't know what I'm doing. I don't want to look it up yet, because I feel like I'd be a baby if I looked it up right away. But I'm going to keep looking around for a while. Maybe I can find something else, because that was kind of cool. Finding the valve thing, but what do I even use that on? Do I have to backtrack? All I did was jump down from here, and I found that thing. So, like, what else could I do? I don't know. If I can find a place for the valve, I'll bring it back. But right now, I'm just gonna look around, I guess. I took another shot, so I might be a little bit slower on reactions. But my health is low, dude. Should I waste that thing? Oh, God. I don't know. I'm gonna hold on to it, I think. I'll be back. Okay, I didn't notice this earlier, because I kind of just jumped down the hole after killing those, like, witch girls. But there's a statue of this chick. Hello. Hi.
Lurk told me you wouldn't give up.
Yeah.
Even as she knelt before me, I'm so drunk.
I'm very drunk now.
I know what you're doing, Dad. I know what that mark on your hand is.
Hey, you know what this is, huh? You know what this is? Huh?
I know everything you can do.
I got it done twice, technically, because it was a little bit faded the first time.
Only remember one.
It's a little thick, like the circle here. It's supposed to have like a hole in the middle. It's very subtle now. What did he say? Oh my God, that was nothing. I don't even know what I'm doing, bruh. I might look it up. I might actually look it up because there's no marker. I don't know what I'm doing. Retrieve the inner coil. Where? You want to tell me? You want to tell me where that's at? Because I have no idea. I got some little note on the control thing. Let's see. Injury coming to 2-3. Yeah, I got that already. Nurse. Yeah, I got that already. I don't know what this is for. Open the pressure valves. Where? Tell me something. I don't know where I'm at. I went back a little bit, but like, I have no idea what I'm doing. I might pause it again just because I don't know what I'm doing. What's this thing? What are the odds of that? Holy moly, dude. Let's see if this does anything. Yeah. I literally just found that right now. Like, no cap, no faking. I literally didn't see that. It just looked like a bright thing, and I went for it. Where is the thing at again? Is it down here? Yo! Put it in! Okay. Now what? Oh, I gotta pull the lever, huh? Pull the lever, crunk. Crunk? Or crunk? Okay. Oh? Da, 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 da. I should probably heal now, right? I found an extra one, so... just in case another fan decides to cut my head off or something. Yo! We did it! Hi? I would've killed you anyway, but... just in case, right? You never... Oh, what the... You never know. These guys can just come back. Who knows? Hello? What do you got? You got a key? Thank you! I don't even know what that was for. I hear... Is it the rune? How do I get in there? How? Oh. I found out how to get in there. Yo!
Elmira knows you're coming. Cutting a bloody path through the city in search of her. Your nastiest.
Yeah. That might be a little off.
She's afraid of you. But probably. Delilah's a brilliant woman.
Probably.
Her coven is rising, with her as the night star to guide them.
What are these
hand
gestures?
And once she's hatched her new schemes, huh? They have a different kind of power.
What?
An empire, instead of a coven.
Who cares, dude?
I wish you luck.
I make my own. Okay, we haven't got to that game yet. Body gets but when we do, dude, I will be using that for the rest of my days. That's Assassin's Creed 4, by the way. That's a long time from now. Once we beat Spider-Man, dude, maybe, I work tomorrow, but, like, I could probably get through some of the other videos. It's gonna be Fallout, which will probably crash a bunch and probably mess up my audio and all these other issues that Fallout has, because it's the only game I can't check the recording on. I can't just do this, right? I can't just go and check like that. It's full screen. It's locked in full screen. It is very weird. I don't like it. But if it ever crashes, I have the key for this. If it ever crashes, I'm just going to stop the recording and bring it back up. Because clearly, that game does not want to run right. So, I'll just have to do what I have to do. Am I hearing? You have a thing for me. What do you got? Oh, I can't grab it. There we go. Thank you for the health, please. I appreciate it. There's another thing over here. This is actually a cool power. It shows me everything. Give me that thing. Give me that. Money, I'll take. Probably don't need it, but... Oh, wow. Thank you. Are there any enemies up ahead? I don't know. What? A statuette thing? Where am I going, bro? Where am I going? I might drink again. I still don't even feel that drunk. Like, I feel a little buzzing. Do I want to go this way? Hold on. I haven't found the engine coil thing. What does that say? No one will keep us from death. You want to die? I guess. I mean, if that's what you want. Wait, there's another door here. What? Engine room? Do I want to go that way? What does my thing say? Retrieve the coil. Maybe I shouldn't have killed all those dudes, huh? Maybe I should have, like, learned where the coil was and then kill people. Like, that guy didn't really tell me the code completely. Am I back there at the start? Haven't I been here? I'm a little drunk. I won't lie. So I don't remember if I've been here before. But didn't I go this way and then there's like a thing that said like, blood in the eyes? I've been here before. This is just back to the beginning. Because then that one chick was up ahead. Or something. Right? Yeah, what? I've been here. So what was the point of all that? Huh? I didn't get the coil. My brain's hurting. I opened this door. Sure, but like, is the coil in here? Dude, there's another... Huh, that's weird. Another, oil thing here. Do I need that? I didn't really look in this room that much. Danger stay clear. Sure. Where's the coil at? Where's the coil at, buddy? You want to tell me where the coil is, huh? Huh? I threw him so hard. I thought he was just going to drop in front of me. You want to tell me where the coil is, huh? Okay, see, that's what I thought was going to happen. Huh? Where's the coil at, huh? What the hell is going on here? I don't understand. Maybe this thing can help me, huh? There's the oil tank, I know. There's a rune, or not a rune, a bone charm. I almost said blood charm, dude. I'm literally tripping. What am I doing? I don't know how this quest works. There's a body here. I can't get in that area, though. Can I grab that, please? Please? Can you pass it? Pass it over here? I don't know what I'm doing, man. Wait. There's something. Oh, that's just the stupid river crust thing. Hi-ya! Loot. I'll take the money. Should I go this way and see what happens? I guess. Sure, why not? I don't know what's happening. I don't want to keep pausing it, though, but, like, bro, what? Why don't they have the quest marker? I'm confused. I found it. I think I found it. Guys, I think I found it. That's what I'm saying, man. Damn!
So be it.
Hey, yo, you trying to get in her throat? You trying to French? Delilah? You trying to... Hey there, Delilah, what's it like in New York? I don't like copyright, but like... That sounds alright. We're just back here? Why does it sound like the alarm's going off? That's such a good jump, dude. I'm trying to think of other songs I should do. Should I get back into Smule? Do you guys really want to see that? I mean, I don't know if anybody's, like, been actively listening, because I haven't really recorded in a few months? Couple months? When's the last time I recorded? Shoot, it's been a hot minute since I did Smule stuff. I had the VIP, and then I didn't have the VIP. And I didn't want to do stuff without VIP. When's the last time I actually recorded? Skip all that. 2 months ago. Let me see, hang on. The last song I did was, like, one of the anime openings for Kogias, but that was, it doesn't say actual date. That's so weird. It just says 2 months ago. It could have been 2 months and like 1 day, or 2 months and 30 days. Like, I have no idea, but it was a while. You're active. Oh yeah, I didn't get to open this thing. Hey, money. Why am I here? I need to get to her, huh? Let me just get up here real quick. And then we're going to, we're just gonna jump across. And then we're gonna jump across again. Watch this. Woo! That was sick. That was a clean jump. Whoa, oh, my timer. I forgot. I gotta make sure I don't have my phone, like, turned off. But yeah. If I get back into Smule, I'm gonna probably continue. I need the backlog for this to go way further out. Probably next week. For me. Today, oh god, is the 22nd, but like, in the morning, right? If I can record after, because it's like Saturday now, right? Saturday, Sunday, Monday, I work, and then I'm off for 4 days in a row. Bro, that's crazy! It's gonna be so nice. I can't wait. Honestly, I've been waiting to record. It's been so bad. I get home from work sometimes, like last week, and I was just so... sleepy from like 2 to 4. I just watch YouTube and then go to bed. It was bad. I was going to bed at 4 so often, but like now it's already almost 5 and I'm still trucking while I'm drunk, dude. It's a different world. And if I work only 3 days for like 5 hours each, thank you. I wish people thought that more of me. Can I pickpocket you? I'm not gonna, but like, that's so funny. Yo, we did it! Mission complete! Give me my timer back. We got like ads for the freaking free timer. Can I... Oh, hey, I have to talk to you. What's up, girl? What's up,
please,
girl?
Do the honors, Dad.
Oh!
Fire up the engine from the bridge. Get
us in the place. Sure, no problemo. Oh, that's not the hammer. The horn? What? The hammer? The hammer? I don't know. Is that a thing? People call it the hammer, right? Is that a thing? I don't know. Go to Brigmore Manor? Is this the last mission? It actually might be the last mission. 51 kills. That's pretty good. I didn't get all the runes. Whatever. It doesn't matter. Yo, we're on the last mission. We might actually only have one more video. That's crazy. Should I do another shot? Or should I just chill? I haven't eaten in hours. So maybe I don't. Maybe I should just eat. I might just, this is probably the last video tonight, but like, Once those 4 days hit, where I'm off for 4 days, bro. You know, damn well I'm gonna be recording like crazy. I'll get like 4 videos a day easily. Maybe like 6. Maybe even more. I think my record is 6. I don't know. The Lilith and Coven are planning something that threatens everyone across the Empire. Infiltrate the manor. I'm probably just gonna kill my way through there though, right?
The Brigmores were an ancient.
The Brigmores. Such a crazy voice, dude.
Since then, the manor has housed.
Since then, the manor. I can't even do it, dude. It sounds so high on my end.
And the Brigmore witches.
And the Brigmore witches.
I'd always left them alone, but now a
what?
Painter named Delilah.
She's a painter? Where did that come from?
A coven.
Formed a coven.
She was trying something.
She was trying something. I just sound like I'm a country guy when I say that.
The outsider, no.
The outsider.
I cannot abide a mystery.
I cannot abide. It's such a crazy voice, dude. I can't do it. I literally... Baffle. Oh yeah. Oh my goodness. Is this your card? Oh my god. I've been bamboozled. What is that? What is that, dude? Baffle dust, bro. Changes chemical so induces short-term confusion. What? That doesn't. That doesn't seem any different than a normal smokescreen. Like if you get smoke bombed, you're gonna be like, "Oh, I'm confused," but baffled does. Oh, you'll be like, "Oh, I'm baffled." What is this concoction in the air? What does that even mean, dude? I'm baffled right now. A hole in the fence. Drop your ruin, some mana, and open the fence. I mean, do I need stealthy though? I don't know. I mean, it's pretty cheap for the most part. I have 700 coins. A former butler smuggled goods from the estate and hid them by the shore. I guess I could do that. And then 50, your agents have paid one of the witches to meet you and provide info. Huh. I guess I get all these. Why not, right? I think there's a trophy for getting them all of them anyway. Did I get them all? Trophy? I didn't get a trophy, so maybe I missed one. Baffle dust, I cannot wait. No, I don't care. I literally don't. There's no point, right? I don't even use the chojos anymore. That's stupid. I'll just get some of these because I'm kind of low. Oh, I should get more health. Ah, crap. It's a very expensive. It's fine. I get more wrist bolt and then maybe one more bullet. Oh, I bought 2? It went from 2 to 4, didn't it? That's weird. That's very weird. It's fine though. This is probably the last mission, so. Hi.
I scouted, sir.
Cool.
I've locked the front, and I've seen evidence of snares. Also, maybe it's nothing, but I spotted several statues of the woman Delilah. I don't know what it means, but I thought it was worth mentioning.
Sure.
It means trouble. Anything else?
They're getting in and out
it's
of the
very
house
hot
somehow,
today.
But I haven't spotted it. Sorry, sir. Best I can do.
I'll take it from here.
You're useless. You can't figure out how they're getting in. If it's not teleportation, it's nothing. What the hell is that noise? Huh? Shoreline. What is that creature? What the frick? Are you evil? What are you? Oh, you're evil! What the hell was that? Oh, I'm scared, bro. I don't want to go any further. They got hellhounds. And where am I? What is that? Is that the water? Dude, it looks like the end of the world. It's so bright. Oh my god, I need to like put sunglasses. I don't have any sunglasses over here. I usually keep them in my car. But like, what the hell? Are these guys all evil? I don't know how this is working. Is that a river crust thingy? Should I shoot it? Oh, yeah, probably. Yeah, I probably should shoot it. Okay. Oh, butler's notice. Or note, they're on to me. The urn will have to stay here. Reggie, I don't care enough. Search for evidence of the butler smuggling. That's so much work. Check the waterfall to see if the butler actually escaped. Do I care enough? I mean, I might be able to beat this in like another part if I just do mission stuff, but like, I kind of want to explore a little bit since this is all super new to me. Hence the title, right? I'm not gonna lie to you guys, be like, ugh, I've never played this before, and then I've played it like 100 times. Like, no, I've literally never seen this before, so everything's new. If you've never seen it, oh crap. Another doggo. Oh, you're done. Hi. I'm among us. Oh my goodness, you said the words. You know you can't say that anymore without being memed on. Stop. Stop. Oh, you're done. You're done. You're done. Your doggy's done too. Get out. Oh, I broke your skull. What's happening? I'm getting hit by something. Hello? Let me just get the gun out. Who's after me? Oh, hi. I see you. Ow, you made me like miss. That was not my fault. Well, take a bullet to the face. You fool! What are you gonna do now, huh? Oh, she's probably dead, actually. Yeah, you're dead. Aww. Aww. Ain't that a shame? Get destroyed. Hey, what's this? Oh, I can't even use that. Donald has left Draper's ward. Disable the Grove switch. What's that? Huh. What's happening? Oh, there's a trip mine thing. Oh! Goodness me, that was scary. Hello, brother. I sent you a search. I don't know what any of this stuff is. Maybe it's helpful eventually. Oh, that's what I probably should have deactivated, huh? Doggo! Doggo! Okay, so you do have to break the skulls to stop them. Good to know. Because that's like a new enemy. What's that? What's that? What's that? What's that? The cache. How do I... Oh, look at that!
I hope everything is in order, sir.
Thanks, buddy. Whoever you are. Where's Billy been?
Strange doings, sir. I killed a hound in the yard, and it got straight back up and went for me. I had
break
to crush
the skull.
Its skull, to be sure.
That, I literally just learned that myself. You're kind of smart. Kind of slow, because I figured you would just do that anyway. But nice. What's that? Whale oil? For me? I guess I'll take it. What if I need it, you know? That's a long tripwire. Let me just And just like that. Sneaky, sneaky. Whoa! That's a doggy. What you gonna do now, huh? Dum-dum. I teleported on you. Now what, sucker? Well, we should probably wrap it up soon. I don't know where. I should probably bring this oil with me, right? It seems like it's a pretty rare thing to find. Yoink. Boink. Where did I put it? Where'd it go? Wasn't it right here? Huh? Doggy. Or something. Didn't I drop it, like, right here? Where'd it go? Am I crazy? I know I'm drunk, but I'm not that drunk. Like, I know what I'm doing. I don't even really feel that drunk. What's this? Oh, cool. Launcher disarmed. Nice. But like, didn't I drop that oil thing right there? What's this? With doubt on his way, the light had me to disable the Grove switch. Grave. Put it in the garden shed. Wow. What does that matter? Hello? You're so dumb, dude. They're trash.
Sisters, help me.
Don't help her.
Lay down, my love.
No, you call me my love? Damn, are we dating? I am not interested, actually. Stop. Ouch. Knock it off. Where did you go? Oh, God. I need to end it soon. Thanks for watching, guys. I'm gonna kill these doggies and these ladies. Break the skull! There we go. Get out! Oh crap, I missed. Oh God, I need to end it. Oh God, they're after me. Ow, this hurts a lot. Get out. Good, and one more. Where is she? Shoot, I missed. Okay, good. Get out! Yes, okay, good. I need to end it. So thanks for watching. Like, subscribe if you want. And I'll catch you in the next one. Later, guys. Boosh.